Alain Devaquet was born on 4 October 1942 and died on 19 January 2018. He was a French politician who was a minister under Jacques Chirac. He was a university professor before embarking on his political career with a Rally for the Republic. Devaquet was given the role of junior minister for universities. In this role, he became the public face of a controversial proposal to reform the higher education system in 1986, the proposals becoming known as the Devaquet Law, despite originating from more senior members of the government. The plan essentially focused on allowing universities to be more selective and the admission of students and to charge fees. The reaction against the proposals was strong, with mass protests by students and some strikes in support of their opposition. With the mobilization of students also closely linked to other proposals aimed at tightening immigration laws, things came to a head with the death of Malik Hussekine, a student protester who died in police custody on 6 December 1986 and whose death prompted mass outpouring of anger. The law was withdrawn 2 days later and Devaquet was forced to resign. Although the incident proved a strong blow to the government and enhanced the profile of François Mitterrand due to his opposition.